consumer spending, jobs would be stimulated, and the world economy would be also. So they want this individual.
I know, my cousin. That's my cousin that wrote that.
Is that? Yeah. I recognize the handwriting.
That is, I know, I helped him write it down there. $10,000 a job, and the president's plan that he came out with the other day, the same people that gave us $10,000 a job, they gave him $384,000 a job. We're better, a lot better.
$384,000 for one job.
Yeah, that's what it costs. That's what the analysis that I saw. Yeah, it's expensive. His jobs are expensive. Nice jobs.
What are they?